le skeleton figurera sur la, aux Jeux Olympiques d'hiver de 1928 et 1948 à Saint-Maurice. La première médaille d'or a été remportée par l'Américain Winston Hilton en 1928 et la deuxième médaille d'or par l'Italien Nino Piglia aux Jeux Olympiques de Saint-Maurice en 1948.
Traction and traction of the Olympic skeleton start. This is the fifth of our formats.
Thank you.
Thank you. Boom, and on the ice, your leader after two runs from Great Britain, Amy Williams, starting with hit number five. On the track right now with a push time of
Walk, Hunt Walk, CCA will get started in the
Please stand by. Amy Goff from Canada.
Thank you.
runs 1 and 2. Ranked number 7. United States posting a quick time of 4.96. This is Jim
Let's go. The gentleman
standby. Skelton start. Unit Stoddard from New Zealand.
The track is clear for Tina Stoddard at Skelton Start.
Romania. Going so fast. Yeah! The track is cleared for Gwyneth Connors as Costi. Go, 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 go!
will take Skeleton Star. Joey Roman is working for number two. Great Britain in seventh place overall after. For his free run.
Thank you.
to the home of the car, the 2-7-year-old car.
Justine Zinkovia, open up on the line.
Thank you. Happy birthday! racing. There's a lot more coming up, so you're in for a lot. I've still got some of those big balls, so I'll be walking around those, but you're in skeleton. So give it up for all the athletes who just competed, because they did an amazing job.
Hey, Carl, thank you. Great job hitting those high notes. And thank you to our fans from New Zealand coming all the way up here to Whistler. And ladies and gentlemen, hold on tight because we'll be bringing you the flowers ceremony in just a minute.
Monsieur Heinz Thomas, représentant la Fédération internationale de bobsleigh et de tobogganing.
The flowers will be presented by Heinz Thomas, representing the International Federation of Bobsleigh and Tobogganing.
Médaillé de bronze, représentant l'Allemagne.
Bronze medalist, representing Germany, Anja Huber.
Représentant l'Allemagne.
Silver medalist, representing Germany, Kirsten Somkowiak.
ladies and gentlemen, coming up at 6:20 p.m., we will be bringing you heat number 3 of Men's Skeleton. In the meantime, we've got a little percussion performance magic for you. If you can direct your attention down to the main stage up next to the group.
Come on, magic!
Artillery shells, exhaust fire.